Okay, since this lace mold did not have the 6mm purls around it when I made it, I'm using 6mm purl lace mold to put my purls on. Okay, rolled that a little thick. You can use your chocolate clay, or you can mix your chocolate clay with fondant, they make pretty good purls. Oops, I didn't quite get the end of that right, did I? That's okay. And then I'm going to use the violet mist, which I'm almost out of, to dust them, this pretty violet color. Water around the base of my cake. And we can put these guys on. Okay, a little water over here. I haven't put this down yet. Oops. Oh, why this isn't sticking. Stick. Stick. There we go. Okay.